dental hygiene has been amazing, but it's so fast paced. So when I applied for the scholarship, it was initially because I knew that I had to give my all for school. I knew this is what I needed to do, and this is what I was supposed to do. We have boards that we take in May, and they're $1,300. Everybody else pays $300, and I was like, how am I going to do that? And I'm going to school full time. There's no way possible. So I applied to Florence-Darlington Tech as the scholarship program. So when I got the scholarship for the Rotary program, I was like, thank you, but what is it, you know? So I started researching it, and I got online, I talked to Ms. Jill, and I started researching and seeing what it was, and it was perfect. Being in the National Guard and also working with a non-profit foundation, I knew exactly what I was supposed to do. This scholarship has helped me so in May, so I have to start paying for my boards later on this month. I'm sorry, not this month, this semester. But this scholarship has covered half that. So that's half that I don't even have to worry about. And I thank you, and I thank the Rotary Club. I thank everyone who donated and had a part of it.